योगी राम सूरत कुमार, योगी राम सूरत कुमार, योगी राम सूरत कुमार, जय गुरु राया।
योगी राम सूरत कुमार, योगी राम सूरत कुमार, योगी राम सूरत कुमार, जय गुरु राया।
जय भगवान योगी राम सूरत कुमार, गुरु मगराज योगी राम सूरत कुमार। चैत सतगुरु योगी राम सूरत कुमार, गुरु मगराज योगी राम सूरत कुमार।
सतगुरु योगी राम सूरत कुमार, गुरु मगराज योगी राम सूरत कुमार।
योगी राम सूरत कुमार, योगी राम सूरत कुमार, योगी राम सूरत कुमार, जय गुरु राया। परम पुरुल योगी राम सूरत कुमार महाराज की वेति वेति। बाय द ग्रेस एंड ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ परम पुरुल योगी राम सूरत कुमार, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिलीवर स्पीच अबाउट ली लोसविक फ्रॉम यूएसए, यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका। इस आश्रम सिटिवेटेड इन ए पर्टिकुलर स्टेट हरिसोना। द नेम ऑफ द आश्रम ओम कम्युनिटी सेंटर। लॉट ऑफ डिस्कोर्सेस अबाउट स्पिरिचुअल। ही एज ए पोएट, ही He has written lot of songs about Yogi Ram Surat Kumar also. First time he met Paramburul Yogi Ram Surat Kumar and get the energy and spiritual power with him through Paramburul Yogi Ram Surat Kumar. One day I went to Tiruvannamalai. Bhagavan asked me to sing songs and chanted Bhagavan's Nama in one tune. I chanted a different tune. No, Pun Kamaraj, don't do it. Chant this only one tune, Kanimadam tune. That alone is enough for this beggar. Then I chanted. He took a big bundle. Bhagavan took that bundle and put it on my head. I was shocked, I bent upon like that. Because more than 100 kilos of weight, the used items of his clothes, shirt and salva and malas, all malas. Here you can see in the particular room, Bhagavan used items are preserved. There all the people came and worshipped there. Bhagavan's used item, all items are put in inside the bundle. And took that bundle, books, lot of books. Took that bundle and put it on my head. And because I was in the NCC, so I came to understand the language of right hand, left hand, both hands, forward march, backward march, like that. Bhagavan came out of the house and commanded me, just a military commander, Pan Kamaraj, go forward, forward march, right, left, right, 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 left, right, like that. I went near the temple, bowed hand and forward march. Several times all the people are thinking that this is a mad fellow, followed the bats of Yogi Ram Surat Kumar. He's giving a punishment to him. All the people thought like that. During that time, Jesus, the great singer, Jesus came. Bhagavan asked him and introduced me to Jesus. He is Ponkamara, chanting this beggar name each and every place in Tamil Nadu as well as other places all in India. He spread this beggar name each every street to street, house to house. Then put a question to Jesus. If he asks for any musical concert, can you go and do that concert in favor of his ashram? Yes, Bhagavan. Yes, Bhagavan. He told like that immediately. Wherever he call, you go. My dear friends, he is a great singer. All over the world knows about Jesus, Carnatic as well as Hindi songs. Various subject he has sung, beautiful songs. Bhagavan immediately accepted. Wherever he invited me, I will sing in all the places. Bhagavan then he blessed Jesus and he gave me an instruction to me that you go straight away to the bus stand and catch the bus. You must sit on the back seat with the bundle on your head. It is the command of this beggar, you obey that command. My dear friends, you see, Bhagavan gave me a courage, willpower, energy. I attempted to enter inside the bus. Two people, they doesn't believe anything about spiritual. Therefore, naughty things. You put on the top of the bus. Don't enter this bundle there. Conductor on several buses. Only one person I told about, he is a Avadhar Purusha. He is a great, not only a saint, but also he is a Avadhar Purusha. Has gave the bundle. Please help me. Then he accepted, the conductor. Then I went inside and in the back of the seat, the bundle was on my head, traveled there. Bhagavan told me also, no first call of nature, no second call of nature. You carry on, you reach at Nagar Govil and you go to your house and put the bundle there in your puja room and performed puja 7 days continuously. Without delay, you must do puja. Then only the beggar is satisfied. So, according to the direction, the order of Paramurul Yogi Ram Swarathmar, I reached the house and put the bundle inside the puja room and made arati like that. After 7 days, over, I opened the bundle, a letter fly from that bundle. I was taken that letter and read that Lee Losovic from USA. This mad doc is the follower and of Yogi Ram Swarup Kumar. He has written a letter to Bhagavan, a poem. He is a poet. Then, after that, I came to a conclusion to these are the Leela of Paramburul Yogi Ram Swarathmar. Bhagavan wished to invite Leela Osavik in his Jayanti Vila at Nagar Kovil, Nagaraja Temple, Mandapam. Immediately I wrote a letter and also through at that time no cell phone, this and that. I contacted his phone in the post office. He immediately received the phone. Immediately he was immensely happy and accepted our invitation. We are going to print. How to print like that? He sent the letter also. He has lot of devotees all over the world. He came along with Canada devotees, Germany devotees, France devotees, UK devotees, USA devotees. All over the world people came along with him. By the grace and blessings of Paramparul Yogi Ramana, it is very easy for the accommodation of those people and provide, because they are only Coca-Cola and Pepsi like that, the drinks they will be arranged. Lorries, all things came from Tirunelveli by lorry. Here there is no stock at all. We provided all the facilities. They came in a happy manner and they attended Bhagavan's Jayanti Vilaya, Jayanti festival, celebration. During that time, our ex-governor, Pa Ramachandran, attended, he presided over the function. He released two books. One is about Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar, Ulagat Tandai Yogi Ram, Universal Father Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar. Another book, Universal Mother Mayamma. It was received by Lee Losovic and his groups. He delivered a speech at Nagarkovil. All the people also appreciated his speech. I am the luckiest person in this world. I have seen such a guru in India, in Tamil Nadu. His avatar of Lord Shiva. He told like that. By the way, he delivered speech. And also, the procession. 5 hours procession started from Nagaraja temple to all the bazaars and other things in Nagarkovil town. Lot of people pouring flower on his face like that. All the people are very happy. But after that, he opened the thatched sept of Yogi Ram Sarath Kumar Mandiralayam at Kanimadam. He is the first person. Kanimadam people, by the way, all devotees came here and gave a warm reception, welcome to him. Janda Mela and Silambattam, other things, was immensely happy. His groups are, this year, we are very happy. Never seen in our life such a way. He has written all these things, there is a welcome in his book Tavakota, Home Community Tavakota. He is a monthly journal. All over world he has written about Kanimadam. His reception given by Kanimadam people, Bhagavan's devotee. After that, I took him to all temples by satsang, bhajans, by Neel Osavik and his guru. They chanted like this way, Yogi Ram Surat Kumar, Yogi Ram Surat Kumar, Yogi Ram Surat Kumar, Jaya Guru Raya. Yogi Ram Surat Kumar, Yogi Ram Surat Kumar, Yogi Ram Surat Kumar, Jaya Guru Raya. Different tune, but because there donkeys use this way. By the way, they came round, we arranged several schools. He delivered about India is a playground of masters. India is going to dominate the entire universe. Long, long, long back, the great saints written about these things, they believed. And delivered speech about the greatness of our country, sadhus and sannyasis. By Lee Losoit, several colleges we arranged. After that, we went to Sibakasi, a ladies' college, he delivered a speech. And arranged several, Coimbatore and other cities, he delivered speech. All people, lot of people there. Finally, during that time, some people got the darshan of Paramparul Yogi Ram Swarupa. Bhagavan was very happy. Ponkamraj is doing my father's work. He satisfied my father. He gave a warm reception to Lee Losoit and Guru. The beggar is immensely happy about that thing, hearing all those things. After finishing the final program, they went to Thiruvannamalai. Before leaving, he caught Koldam and they cried all the foreigners. Lee Losoit cried a lot. I never forget about you. He has written all those things in Tabakota. All are done by the grace and blessings of Paramparul Yogi Ram Swarupa. And Bhagavan asked about each and every details of their food and drinks. Drinks means not all our Coca-Cola and how to provide food to you, all of your party, company. Lee Losoit, Bhagavan, he always asking about today morning what food, meals what food, dinner what food, like that he is so kind, like a mother. Bhagavan was happy and cried. During that time, Bhagavan cried. Oh, he suffered a lot, I know, because arranging things to abroad people, it is very difficult to provide according to their taste. He provided all those things, Bhagavan. Such a way, Lee Losoit came thrice to Kanimada Mantralaya. Bhagavan arranged him to open the statute said. After that, 36 years, Sachidana Swami never came out of Anandashrama. After that, he came to first at Kanimadam, laid the foundation stone for the construction of Yogi Ram Swarupa Mantralayam. All are divine plan. This is a plan of Yogi Ram Swarupa Kumar. Such a thing, Sumitra. He is a great soul. He is a great master of the West. Wherever he went, he introduced himself as, my guru is Yogi Ram Swarupa Kumar. His blessings are always with me. Wherever I go, Bhagavan guide in me, protect in me, whatever wants to speak. It is the words of Yogi Ram Swarupa. So Bhagavan used to say, my father alone exists, nobody else, nothing else. Such a way, Lee Losoit, now no more, was a great saint. And he is avatar of Anjaneya. So you people, please subscribe our YouTube channel, Yogi Ram Swarupa Kumar Mantralayam, Kanimadam. Then only you can hear both in English and Tamil. because abroad people are requested me several times, we don't know anything about Tamil, please speak in English, so that we followed this holy work. So all the people hearing these things, Paramburu Yogi Ram Swatmar blessing is always with you and your family and ever in your life. Ever in your life. Jai Yogi Ram Swatmar. Vetti Vetti, Jayam Jayam. Jayam Jayam, Vetti Vetti.